I skipped work for short tempers and long lost pals. In a circle of friends who just want to fuck the night away. I never signed up for threatening remarks, but losing my voice from smoking too much, cause I'm way too drunk to give a fuck. Who stole all of your money? Who's sleeping at my feet? Stuck in a downward spiral. Someone